Hello and welcome to this review course, which is a prep for my graduate course on operating systems. When I teach graduate students on campus at Georgia Tech, I often find that there is a gap between the knowledge they have of operating systems at the start of the course and what they really should know in order to get the full benefit of my graduate class. This is not being judgmental, but it is just that not all undergraduate operating systems courses are the same. And you may have taken a course on undergraduate operating systems a long time back, or maybe you were not that enthusiastic about operating systems at the time that you took the course. This review course is not meant to be a substitute for an undergraduate education in systems. Rather, it covers the topics many students have expressed that they wish they had it before starting to take my class. Helping me with this review course is Charles Brubaker, a PhD graduate from Georgia Tech, now turned into a course developer for Udacity.
Hi there. With this course, I'll try to give you concise explanations that will quickly put you into a better position to fully understand the lectures and to complete the projects of the Advanced Operating Systems class. With these goals, let's get started.